different to what I'm used to. Oh shit. Great, sounds great, loving it. Feels a bit weird though, does feel weird, not being used to it, and I need to turn that on. Now I'm connected. Let's connect my Bluetooth. My phone, just in case my wife is in front with the black smoke coming out. Oh, what? Look at that. Bloody bug right in front of my fucking. So comfortable though. Does feel a bit alienated, it's a bit different. I'm used to legs being back, and I went off from the Harley shop and I couldn't put my phone where my legs had to go. That was funny. But I feel a bit more now just driving down the road, I feel a bit more one with the bike, and feels great. Awesome in black. I noticed the throttle is quite responsive compared to my Triumph. Literally, it set me back a couple of times. So it obviously just gets used to it. That's one of those things you just get used to, I suppose. Might take a bit longer for me as I've got the two bikes and I'm going to be going between the two, so but yeah, it's just rubbing off all this stuff on you, on your bike. It's gonna get a six gear now, there you go, so tells you that's good. I like that. That's one thing I like about this bike. My bike doesn't have any gear on it. So at least I ain't gotta keep trying to get in sixth gear. I know you're in sixth gear, you know? So how many miles we are. Just getting used to it, you know. So the only thing I can say about today is that I wish it was sunny, because it's a bit moody being this grey.